is going to be with us in service. He's a guitar playing, singing, preaching preacher who blessed us several months ago, a couple months ago, and he's going to be with us Wednesday night. So if you want to hear him, if you like good singing, good music, then come out Wednesday night and let's have great church.
Yeah.
God bless you, brother.
Every week, or week after week after week, has asked us to sing a song, a particular song. I'm not going to point any fingers or call his name out, but Duke knows who he is. We're going to sing a song for you tonight, or Duke. We do have this song on a single. We don't have a second DVD. Deadly Jesus. CD. Or a bunch of breeders say our BDD. How did you get that? Good. They don't do DVDs, they do BDDs. Pretty few of that. We've got it on a single. I've got some out of the RV. If you'd like a copy of it. Help us with anything, we appreciate it. But it's just one song on it, but it is a studio version of the Bible. That's what we're going to use. Oh, yeah.
You are.
Well, if you can all know those words by now, you got it where you can sing it next time? Now, listen. You'll be able to sing that the next time?
Yeah.
Good. God is so good to us. I'm thankful that He didn't ask me to repay Him for everything that He's ever done for me. Because I'd never be able to do it. None of us would. He loved us so much. He gives us so much and so many blessings every day. Undeserving, that's what we are. That's why the song says we ought to thank Him, we ought to praise Him a little bit more. Hallelujah. Could we just, I know we're probably tired, weary, but could we just stand one more time and just praise Him with the utmost praise that we have.